His Excellency Dr. Sam Nujoma arrived this morning in Windhoek from his holiday retreat. The first president of the Republic of Namibia is expected to receive the Francisco de Miranda Order in his first class from the Bolivarian Republic of Venezuela on the 3rd of March next week, together with other leaders from Africa. The ceremony will be done virtually. According to information from the Embassy of Venezuela in Windhoek, the Francisco de Miranda in its first class is destined to praise Venezuelans and foreigners who have contributed to the sciences, the progress of the country, all humanity. Kashindi Ausiku for the Sam Nujoma Foundation at Eros Airport, Windhoek.